long before man walked on the earth, there were huge reptilian creatures walking around Tennessee. Nobody's really sure why they all died away. There's a lot of theories about it. Or they'd still be here, you know. The main theory seems to be a meteorite from outer space hit the Yucatan Peninsula, sent up a big cloud of dust into the upper atmosphere, causing a premature ice age. And all the dinosaurs died away. Except we do know that at least one managed to survive. Well, tell me, who is it? Roddy James Dio. But I also remember a few years before that, way back in time, when he was the bass player for Quiet Riot. Can you feel the noise? Yeah, but there was more. There was more bands that he was in. I remember when he was the bass player for Whitesnake. Even before Before that, I remember when he was playing with Randy Rhoads with Ozzy. Thank you.